Welcome back to school. This is Back to School Reactions. Hey, schooligans, check this out. I have a request that came in at the bar. If you're not familiar with what the bar is, it's where us reactors hang out. You guys can come hang out with us too. You have to be 18 to get in. It's a room where you can come hang out with us. You talk to us. We play music. We have all kinds of artists drop in. It's just you never know what's going on. So you find us there in the link in my description. Just scroll down below this video and in the description say show more, and it'll say if you're 18 or over, click here, go there, and you can join us there. If you're new to my channel, make sure you subscribe, hit the bell notification button, and select all. And you can always request songs in the comments in any of my videos if you want to know what I like. Take a look at my playlist so you know what kind of stuff to recommend. They told me I'm gonna dig this because of the fact that I love lyricism and storytelling, so we're gonna see what happens. All right, this is Rehab, Walk Away.
Just walk away, just walk away. There's too much wrong for you to stay. Just walk away, just walk away. You're gonna get yourself in trouble.
He was just your average everyday traffic jam competitor with half a gram, walking in the club trying to set it off. She had two silicone weapons of mass distraction, nipples like screw-in cleats, damn near blasting through a skin tight blouse. She looking for some action, said her hubby was out of town and started asking if he'd like to go to her house. I think that's when he realized he couldn't do it. Looked at her finger, a diamond from her ring hit his eye. He couldn't linger.
Don't do
he
it,
started
brother.
Feeling guilty for everything they were up to. He took a deep breath, said, you know what, I'd love to, but evidently there's already someone who loves you. She looked at him like he insulted her and said, "F you, look at your pupils, I know what that stuff do. Mr. Goody Two Shoes, call me out, I'll call you out too." Now he was weak as her, he had a ring too.
Just walk away.
Ooh.
Just walk away.
Mm-hmm.
There's too much wrong for you to stay.
Just I like this so far.
Just walk away.
Of course, it's cool.
Get yourself in trouble.
Together in their deceitful ways, embracing the lust, they got carried away like a dog chasing a bus. They were back at her house in another man's bed and getting freaky deaky while the husband sped home to see his wife cause his job had got done early. Meanwhile, they're wrecking the room and talking all dirty and sweaty. The hubby stopped and got some flowers so pretty and a bottle of wine to spend some time with his sweetie. Gets home, sees a car in the yard and he's thinking, walks up the driveway, opens the door and goes numb. Just about the time he's gonna yell, "Honey, I'm home." A trailer closed down the hall, leaving the passionate moans. Changed his tone, tiptoed to the gun cabinet, grabbed a gun his daddy gave him that he used in Vietnam. Walked down the hall, kicked in the door, said surprise.
That's right, damn it.
Sat down on the bed with Guns and Roses
just
and wine.
Just walk away. Just
Guns
walk
and Roses
away.
And wine. Very good. Very good twist on words. That's
stay.
Very good twist on words, actually.
Just walk away. Just walk away.
Hubby said, "How you two lovers doing? You having fun? Don't cover up your nakedness now. What's done's done." He made his wife call her parents, made the dude call his wife and daughter, and told him to come over, let's talk about life. And then hubby called the preacher cause you won't got involved. When the victim of infidelity's got a revolver, and as the guests straggled into the room one at a time, realizing what was happening and wishing they were blind, he told the preacher who had married him back in the day that he was right, the Lord works in mysterious ways. Then he addressed the room, waving the gun carefree, saying, "Ladies and gentlemen, you've been called here to see two naked, embarrassed humans in a bed that I bought that were having great sex about the time they got caught." Then he laid the gun down on the bed so relaxed and said, "I'm leaving. Feel free to shoot me in the back.
Just walk away."
Ooh.
Just walk away. It's too much.
Oh, God. Oh. You fuckers. Got me on this one. Oh my god.
Ladies and gentlemen, you've been called here to see two naked, embarrassed humans in a bed that I bought. They were having great sex about the time they got caught. Then he laid the gun down on the bed so relaxed and said, I'm leaving. Feel free to shoot me in the back.
Just walk away. Just walk away. There's too much wrong for you to stay. Just walk away. Just walk away.
You're gonna get yourself in trouble. Walk sweet away. Revenge. Oh, the sweet taste of walking away as the ultimate revenge. Oh, shit. That was cool, man. That was so incredibly cool. Scatter. You rock. That was so incredibly cool. You guys have no idea how cool that was for me. I hope you guys loved this. I hope you guys will share this. Let somebody else hear this. If maybe this you're subscribed to my channel and you see this and you go, okay, I'll just watch it because I'm subscribed and what's he watching? Maybe you haven't heard it before, whatever. If you dig this as much as I did, please share this. I want more people to hear this. This is so cool. Oh my god. Thank you guys. What a great day. All right. As always, be healthy, be happy, be good to each other, and stay blessed, all right? I'll see you soon. Peace.